For a Nikon digital SLR model 5100, I'm going to show you how to turn on image review in case it ever gets turned off. So press the menu button in the upper left-hand corner, and then make sure you're in the playback menu, and press the key to the right to get there. You'll now see image review as one of your options. Go ahead and click that. Hit the up arrow to change it back to on, and now you can review your images after you take them.